When salmon runs begin this fall, an important creek in the Puyallup Valley will provide better spawning habitat thanks to a restoration project that's underway. Fennel Creek is a major tributary of the Puyallup River. 15,000 salmon have been reported here.
All the species go in here. We get pinks, chinook, coho, steelhead, chum, all come in here to spawn.
A new half-mile channel will reroute Fennel Creek, providing better habitat and protecting neighbors with more flood storage around the creek.
We're going to give it a channel and get it started, and then we want to grow a forest around it and just leave it alone, let it do its own thing, and so it'll help both fish and it'll help people from being flooded.
Salmon will use this new channel for the first time this fall, when peak salmon runs happen mid-September through October.
We're taking advantage of anything we can find as we go along. We're pulling in root wads, everything that'll kind of add some habitat for the fish, make the water dig pools and be nice rearing habitat for the juveniles, but also adding a lot of gravel, you can see it around here, that will be good for spawning.
Most of the funding for the $635,000 restoration project came from the Salmon Recovery Funding Board.